What's happening, man? It's your girl, MookieDaTruth, man. Listen, bro. I just want to say, Iman Shepherd and Teyana did the most cutest shit to, introduce they having a second baby. Yo, this is tight, though, because that's what, he's a husband, he's a father, you know, he's not good on the court, as some would think, but he's doing what he does, and that's the sweet. I gotta hear how he rapped, but cause so far it was trash. I heard him rap before and I thought it was trash too. Like, ball rap is not for everybody, bro. But see, he can make that. If he had a following, he can make bread off that. You know what I'm saying? Cause this motherfucker 6ix9ine can goddamn come out with a lame ass screaming ass song. He could come out with that. That was a mellow flow. Just, you know, I heard it was the right song for the right time. So right verse for the right time. Let me just say that. but yeah, that's what I do want to say. And that was very cute, very cute, very cute, very cute, very cute. Oh, that was so cute, man. Congratulations to them, by the way. All right, it's your girl, MookieDaTruth. I'm out. Like, comment, subscribe. Hey.